One of the biggest modern headaches is when your mobile runs out of juice prematurely. With that in mind, here's a list of the longest lasting smartphones with the best battery tech to suit any budget, starting with the most expensive. Google Pixel XL. Google's Pixel XL is about to be succeeded by the sequel, but we can't fault that original handset for its longevity. The massive 3,400 mAh battery can handle up to 2 days of use on a single charge, in part thanks to Android 7.1's Doze on the Go functionality for greater power efficiency. Impressively, you'll also get 7 hours of life from just 15 minutes of charge time, which is handy if you forget to plug it in before getting tucked up with Teddy. HTC U11. The HTC U11 is the company's best flagship phone yet, offering a solid all-round user experience. Packed inside is the energy-efficient, yet still supremely powerful, Snapdragon 835 chipset, and the results are very good indeed in terms of battery life as well as performance. Even with regular, quite heavy use, we always made it through a full day on a single charge and often past lunchtime the following day, before a charge was finally required. You, of course, get the usual battery saver modes on board too, in case you need a bit of extra life before eventually hitting the plug point. Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge. The S7 Edge is still a great flagship phone, even a year and a half following its original launch. Considering that mighty screen and the premium specs on offer, you might expect the Edge to suffer somewhat in the battery department. Thankfully, you'd be wrong. The impressively large 3,600 mAh cell crammed inside the Galaxy S7 Edge ensures that you've got enough juice in the tank to last through well over a day of heavy use. Even with regular use, Samsung's blower can actually last around 36 hours before you need to plug it in. Where it really stands out though is through the combination of fast charging, wireless charging and fast wireless charging on offer, meaning you have multiple ways to refill the S7 Edge in a jiffy. Huawei Mate 9. Huawei's Mate 9 phablet launched at the end of 2016 and is still well worth picking up even with a Mate 10 on the horizon. One of the most enticing bits is that gargantuan 4,000 mAh battery, which means this massive mobile is well suited to life on the road. You can expect between 2 to 3 days of use per charge, which makes it one of the strongest performers in this roundup. Plus, the company's own fast charging tech means you can jump from zero back up to 100% in under 90 minutes, while the hardware stays reassuringly cool. Honor 9. The Honor 9 impresses in pretty much every area despite costing under £400, and one of the many strengths is its excellent longevity. With the Honor 9 fully charged at the start of the day, we can use it to constantly snap photos, check messages, stream media, and waste our time arguing with bigoted strangers on Twitter. Come bedtime, the phone is always far from empty. A full charge often gives a day and a half of use, which is only shortened by seriously intensive tasks. Plus, when the phone does die, you can power it back up in a jiffy using Huawei's own fast charge tech. This is a strong rival to OnePlus Dash Charge and Qualcomm's Quick Charge 3.0, which does a great job of keeping the Honor 9 cool while filling the battery in less than 90 minutes. Moto Z2 Play. Although this phone isn't quite as premium as the Moto Z2 Force, it does boast a slightly bigger 3,000 mAh battery, and you can expect excellent life on a single charge. The Z2 Play can survive a day of heavy use with juice to spare, or cover almost 2 days of standard use per charge. What's more, the Moto Mods family is yet again able to augment the phone's built-in battery, with an additional power pack, which shares in the phone's native turbo power fast charge functionality. Moto G5 Plus. If you're after a budget blower that offers long battery life, the Moto G5 Plus should be one of your first points of focus. The fantastic all-round user experience stretches to the battery life, as that 3,000 mAh cell gives enough power to keep going for around 2 full days with plenty of use in between. When it comes to powering up again, the G5 Plus is pretty nippy too. The turbocharge feature means just half an hour at the plug is enough for a full day of operation. Sony Xperia XA1. For around the same price point as the Moto G5 Plus, you can also grab the Sony Xperia XA1. This impressive budget mobile lasts well into a second day on a single charge, or even a full 48 hours if you don't hammer it non-stop. That result is bettered by next to no rivals, besides perhaps the next phone on our best battery life roundup. The Xperia XA1 also supports quick charging, as well as the Qinovo adaptive charging tech. This ensures that the battery doesn't overcharge, which could damage the cell and impact longevity over time. Lenovo P2. If even the Xperia XA1 and the Moto G5 Plus are a shade out of your budget, check out the Lenovo P2, the only phone here packing an asking price under £200. This handset might not have the slickest looks or the best camera, but it offers comparable performance to the more sophisticated Moto Z2 Play and features the biggest integrated battery of the whole list. There is an unprecedented 5,100 mAh cell lurking under the phone's metal skin, and it ensures that you can consistently reach up to 3 days of use between charges. Fast charging takes a little longer, as you might expect, but you can still juice up this affordable handset in under 2 hours. So hopefully now you know which phone you need to pick if you want the best battery life out there. And if you want to know more, you can drop us a line down below in the comments. Read more on Recombi.com. Don't forget to subscribe, hit that bell, and thanks for watching.